This guy is definitely the most unorthodox player tennis has ever seen. Dustin Brown, on one of his most magical days on a tennis court, came up against Brazilian Tomas Belucci in the first round. This was the fourth meeting in their head-to-head, with Brown leading by 3-1. Belucci's only win came at the Summer Olympics in Rio a year before, when Brown picked up a very bad injury in the second set. Fortunately this time, Dustin was perfectly healthy and gave the crowd one of his finest performances ever. As always, feel free to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel for more original tennis content. Thank you so much for watching, and without further ado, see you in the next video.
Jesse.
Thank you.
6 and by 2 sets.